Good morning, students. How are you all? It's lesson number 5, unit number 1, Lahore. And today we are going to solve the exercise from your book 4, page number 10, and from the workbook, page number 2. So let's begin. On page number 10 of your book 4, we have a very first question. Match, then write 4 true sentences in your book. Now what you have to do is, there are 2 sentences given in your book. You have to find out the right one and tick that one. The first one is, Lahore is the capital of Pakistan, or Lahore is the capital of Punjab. What is the correct answer? Yes, it's the second one. Lahore is the capital of Punjab. Next we have, Lahore sits on the river Ravi, or Lahore sits on the river Indus. Yes, the correct answer is, Lahore sits on the river Ravi. Next we have, Lahore is a very new city, or Lahore is a very old city. So the answer is, Lahore is a very old city. Next we have, Lahore has a population of 10 million people, or Lahore has a population of 20 million people. The correct answer is, Lahore has a population of 10 million people. I repeat the answers. Lahore is the capital of Punjab. Lahore sits on the river Ravi. Lahore is a very old city. Lahore has a population of 10 million people. Now move to the part B. Find these words in the puzzle. Few words are given in your book, and there is a map, a kind of map here, a puzzle here. You have to find out the words in the puzzle. The first word is Lahore. Lahore is mentioned on the second line, L-A-H-O-R-E. You have to circle this one. Next we have monsoon. Monsoon is here in the very first column. Third, we have Ravi. Ravi is on the fourth column in this way. So, like this, you have to find out all the words which are given in this puzzle and solve it like this. Next we have part C, which is complete the sentence. The first one is, Punjab is the second largest dash in Pakistan. So Punjab is the second largest province of Pakistan. The name of Punjab means land of 5 rivers. Most of the land in Punjab is covered by the flat plains of the Indus. The soil of the Indus plain is very good for growing crops. Crops grown in Punjab include maize, rice, potatoes, and cotton. Punjab has 2 deserts, the Cholistan Desert and the Thal Desert. Nearly 60% of the people in Pakistan live in Punjab. Hope you solved the exercise. Now open your workbook from page number 2, where we have 2 terms, population and census. What is population? Population is a number of people in a place. When a number of people live in a place, we call it population. What is census? The process to count the number of people in every place in a country is called census. On your workbook, we have a question that the map below shows how many people there are per square kilometers in each area of Pakistan. Answer the questions. As you see, in this map, we have this given information. according to which the dark grey shade represent 1000 people per square kilometer, light grey shade represent 250 people per square kilometer, and the white shade represent less than 250 people per square kilometer, and this small black box represents the city. So the first question is, name the city in Balochistan that is marked on the map. This is Balochistan and the city is Quetta. Name four cities of Punjab. Four cities of Punjab are Sialkot, Gujranwala, Lahore and Faisalabad. How many people per square kilometer live in Lahore, 1000 or 250? As we see that Lahore, this shorter circle is of dark grey color, so which means 1000 people per square kilometer lives in Lahore. Next we have a question, how many people per square kilometer live in Quetta, 1000 or 250? As we see that the Quetta city is represented with lighter shade, so we can say that 250 people per square kilometer lives in Quetta. E part is, how many people per square kilometer live in most of Balochistan, 250 or fewer than 250? As you see that the most of Balochistan province represented with white color, which means fewer than 250 people live in per square kilometer in Balochistan. Now, what does the map tell you about where is the most people live in Pakistan? As you see through the map, that most of the cities are represented on this area, which is Punjab. So we can say that most of the people in Pakistan live in Punjab province. Now, what you have to do, you have to solve, you have to do page number 3, 4 and 5 of your workbook. Thank you.